Yeah, this happened at the Greater Latrobe Area School District. Take a look at the video. The problem was actually at the First Student Bus Company lot. Someone jammed pens into the tires to let air out of the tires on nearly 50 buses. So they were flattened but not slashed, so it could have been worse. Also, on nearly a dozen buses, someone used duct tape to put the message Seniors 2011. State police say some students might be laughing, but investigators are taking this very seriously.
I don't know if this is some kind of prank, however, or if it's being viewed as a prank. However, it's a crime when it comes to the law and the fact that these kids had to trespass, cause a criminal mischief possibly. Yeah.
Some area companies were able to help the bus company reinflate those tires quickly. They had a two-hour delay that's comparable to a snow day, so the school district won't have to make up a lost day in all this. Reporting live at Pennsylvania State Police, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.